Armillus Dynat served as the Harrowmaster of the Alpha Legion during the Great Crusade and Horus Heresy. Known as Griefbringer and Instar 9 by the wider Imperium, Dynat would demonstrate his strategic brilliance during the invasion of Paramar 5. The prophet who destroys with power would serve his legion with distinction, yet as would be the custom of the 20th, demand no glory for his actions. His tactics would be unorthodox in regards to the tried and true stratagems of the Adeptus Astartes. His intricate battle plans designed to bleed his enemies before delivering the killing blow, Dynat would earn the attention of his Primarch early in his service to the Legion. Specializing in fast-moving armor and close support tactics, Armillus would be integral to command elements of his Legion during the Great Crusade. An expert yet humble duelist, Dynat would carry both a Thunderhammer and Power Sword into battle in order to bring to bear versatility in combat. Reckoned to be commander of the Testra campaign, Oanesi genocide, and the harrowing of Callista, Armillus would earn his title for the many notorious campaigns he would orchestrate. A decidedly capable commander in the eyes of his Primarch, Alpharius, Dynat would be given the role of strike commander during the invasion of Paramar V during the Horus Heresy. Though capable in his ability to dispense slaughter in the name of his legion, Armillus Dynat would, like to many of the 20th, fade from the annals of history, with only scarce evidence of his involvements uncovered long after his likely death.